Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make this itech logo in Inkscape. This is the logo we will make in Inkscape. So guys, let's start. First, we have to render a isometric logo using extension. So guys, let's create a isometric grid. You can see the setting. Do not render large isometric grid, otherwise your computer will hang up. You can see the setting. Now apply. You can resize it. Now we have to ungroup it. Go to object and ungroup it. Here is some object still in group, so again click on ungroup, again click on ungroup. So there is no any group. Now we will delete some unwanted lines. Select this and hold down shift and click on red color. Now again select this and hold down shift and click on red color. Repeat the same command. We have to select it carefully. Select this line, hold down shift and click on red. Select it, hold down shift and click on red color. Select this one and repeat the same command. Now select this line. We have to select it carefully. Select this line, hold down shift and click on red color. Now we have to delete some unwanted object. So we can see our main area. Delete this one, select it carefully and delete it. Select and delete. Select this one and press delete key. Select this one and delete it. Delete it. Select it carefully, select it and delete it. Now delete this line. Delete it from here. Delete this one. So we can see the main area. Now select all and click on Shape Builder tool. Now choose the shape carefully. You can make your own pattern. Select it. I'm making a pattern. You can make your own pattern. Select select the shapes. I think this is okay. Now apply it. Here is outline of the object, so this is look like this. Select all, hold and shift and click on none color. So I have removed the outline of the object. Now create a color box. I am using only 3 color. You can choose any color. Change the color of this box. Now select this small object and union it. Now fill the color using this tool. You have to select it carefully, this small object. Change the color. You can see selected object. Go to path and click on union. There are some more small object. Select it. Click on union. Select all these and click on union. You have to repeat the same command. Select all these, change the color and union it. And you can fill the color using eyedropper tool. Select this and this, change the color. Select this and click on union. Select this, change the color. Select this, change the color and click on union. Change the color. Select the small object and click on union. Now select this one. Now select this one and select the same with fill color and click on union. And change the color of this object. Delete this. Now select all these and group it. Now we should make a background. Change the color and send it to bottom. You can lock it, otherwise it will disturb you. Select all these and duplicate it. Select all these and duplicate it. Hold on Control key and rotate it. Now snap this object. Enable the snapping option. Snap these two object, zoom in this area and snap it again. Now select this one and duplicate it. After duplicating, press Ctrl key and rotate it. Snap with this object. I think this is okay. Now select all these, go to object and ungroup it. After the ungrouping, select these two shapes and you can unify them. Select these two and click on union. Select these two and click on union. So guys, we have completed our logo. You can make better than me. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.